stand up on the word of God.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh yeah. No worry, amen. Tonight I want to go to our prayer night. And then we're going to read up as a scripture. And I will explain to you what the Lord has done in my heart.
Go ahead.
We go on to Psalms chapter 118. And verse 17.
Verset 17.
And 18.
Psalms
118.
Psalm 118.
Verses 17 and 18.
Verset 17 et 18.
The scripture says like this, I shall not die, but live to declare the works of the Lord. The Lord has chastened me sore, but he have not given me over
unto death. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Il dit, je ne mourrai pas, je vivrai. Je raconterai les œuvres de l'Éternel. L'Éternel m'a châtié, mais il ne m'a pas livré à la mort.
Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Ask me to pray.
Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we want to thank you, God, for the privilege that you've given unto us. We thank you, God, for being here tonight, Lord. We thank you for your presence in our midst. We thank you for your holy word, dear God. Your word of faith, your word of power. Oh God, we thank you for your man servant here tonight, Lord. I pray that you touch, oh God, for the Peter, oh God, as he comes to expand your word. Inspire him with the words to speak. And let your words come forth into our hearts, oh mind here today. As we give you praise, glory, and honor, Lord. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
When I read the scriptures,
let me repeat you that.
And I know David was going through all of this.
Oh yeah.
All right. David did not have a choice.
You know, David was a man that was minding his father's sheep.
David c'est un homme qui a pris soin et brebis papa lui.
And in the wilderness where he was taking care of the sheep,
dans le désert à côté de occuper les moutons,
the enemy came against him.
L'ennemi était venu contre lui.
Which is the lion?
Qui était un lion?
And which is the bear?
Qui était un loup aussi?
And he destroyed them all.
Il détruit tout.
Then he go ahead and he fight against Goliath.
Oh yeah.
Et puis après ça, la bataille avec Goliath.
He win Goliath.
Great
victory for us.
Hallelujah.
But the things that hurt David more.
Les choses qui te fait David.
Saul the king was in power.
Come on.
Saul the roi.
The Bible tells me when Saul was planning to kill David.
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
La Bible dit Saul t'a baissé pour tuer David.
He could not kill him.
No.
Why? It's because he was anointed by God.
Oh yeah.
Parce que David était oué par Dieu.
When you have anointed of God in you,
yes, sir.
Tell me.
The enemy will come in all kinds of different ways. So when Saul fired a dagger at David,
yeah, come on.
David run out of there.
Yeah.
David courir de David.
Then he look. His son come against him.
Yes, sir.
Il a regardé pour de
to kill him.
Yeah.
Pour tuer.
But God had his hand upon him.
All right. Right.
So David could say that word.
David dit par ça, yo.
I shall not die.
Je ne mourrai pas.
But live.
Mais je vivrai.
To declare the works of the Lord.
Et je vais rencontrer les œuvres de l'Éternel.
Church.
L'église.
We have an adversary.
Yeah.
Always want to try to kill the man of God.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Always to tackle and to try to destroy the man of God.
Oh yeah.
But what we have to do, we have to hold strong.
Hold on.
We have to be strong in the Lord.
Oh yeah.
We have a great work to do for God.
That's
why we're not going to die now.
No.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
When I have to look, most of our men in the church, some way or the other, the enemy trying to throw dagger at us.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Trying to bring us down.
Oh yeah.
Peter was strong and mighty.
Amen.
I was feeling strong and mighty.
Mm-hmm.
I could lift up a suitcase and just When I look, I had to lift up them suitcases from the van and carry them in the house where carry steps, and there was nothing for me to do.
I had my
suitcase in my house, tried to put it on top where it's supposed to be.
I
have to ask for help to bring the suitcase. Now I'm not closing it. I get so heavy for me, I cannot lift it. The enemy wants to destroy me.
Yeah.
But I will not die.
No.
I'm going to stand to proclaim the work of the Lord.
Oh, yeah.
David said, the Lord has chosen me so well.
But
he has not
given
me over
unto death.
It's not the will of God for us to die like this.
No. No.
Praise the name of the Lord. Oh, I see many, many great men of old. The enemy will try to destroy them. Like Joseph.
Joseph.
His brothers had wanted to kill him.
To
bury his dreams.
But
he could not have died because the anointing of God was upon him.
They
threw him in the pit.
Think
that they will kill him.
When
they come back and look for him, he was still alive.
They
sell him out to the band that going down to Egypt. And he was in Egypt, praise God. When the woman tried to destroy him,
he was in the prison.
And he was a leader in the prison. So God has always his purpose. Take care of his people. No matter what the enemy tried to do to us.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah to God.
Come on.
Amen.
Praise God. I see many of them, praise God, like these three boys, Hebrew boys. Praise God, they try to throw them in the fiery furnace.
Yes.
Try to destroy them.
Oh, yeah.
But by the name of God, God bring them out victorious. Daniel was in the lion's den.
Daniel
was going to die.
The anointed.
What God bring him out? I shall not die.
No.
Je ne mourrai pas. Mais je vivrai.
Zachariah was a man. Ezekias was a man that was sick.
C'est un homme qui était malade.
And he prayed.
Il priait.
And he could not be healed.
Il pas capable de guérir.
He could not be delivered.
Il pas capable de délivrer.
God sent Isaiah.
Bon Dieu voyait Isaïe.
Go and tell him.
Allez à dire.
Tell Ezekiah for me.
Dis Ezekias.
To set his house in order.
Maison en ordre.
Go prepare yourself.
Retournez à côté de
moi.
Et dis pour moi.
I'm going to add in these days 15 more years.
Ma part 15 l'autre année de plus. Ma guérie.
Do my work for me.
Et puis la fait travail moi.
15 more years. Hallelujah. All right. So Ezekiah, praise God, get healed.
Ezekiah s'est guéri.
And he was doing a wonderful work.
Et il était fait travail.
So one thing he do in his life.
Mais une chose qu'il fait dans la vie.
Was not right while he was still living.
Ça pas droit pendant qu'il était toujours vivant.
Praise God, all his enemies, all his friends, all Russia was around him.
Tout le monde est
bien. Yeah, he was healed. The Lord had performed miracles in his life.
Il s'est fait miracle dans la vie.
Come on.
And they come and bring peace for him.
Et là, il met les cadeaux balayés.
He accepted this.
Il yeah. accepte les cadeaux.
And because he was so happy.
Parce qu'il était content.
That he was healed from his disease.
Il était yeah. guéri des maladies.
He was healed from his sickness.
Il était guéri de ça.
He take the fellows. He go around and show all what he had.
Et puis il prend mon étranger ça et lui fait voir tout ça qu'il avait dans son
house.
Tout ça qu'il avait dans
son house.
Tout ça qu'il avait en réserve.
Hallelujah.
Il montrait.
Come and see what I have.
Yeah. Il dit Philippe, il voit ça
mieux. Hallelujah.
God has given a privilege.
All right. God has given a
chance.
Yes, God has given a chance.
He heals his body.
Yeah.
Il guérit quoi,
all you have to do is continue to glorify.
Tout ça que vous pouvez faire, continuez.
Oh, when his friends come,
we
stay in my living room, we can eat and
les amis étaient finis, ils étaient pour te chier, pour te chier.
Everything while in his room.
Il n'est pas pour te montrer tout ça que tu es dans la maison.
Everything.
Isaiah
come. Isaiah said, what is what is people? Ni
prend ti moun parce qu'il y en a du fait.
His children sacrifice his children.
Ni sacrifier petit li.
But after God start to punish him.
Après bon Dieu commence à punir.
Mais
comment bon Dieu mette pression sur lui?
You know, our God is a loving God.
Oh, bon yeah. Dieu,
our God is a mighty God.
Bon oh, yeah.
When I study God,
bon
when I study the Word of God,
and
I see how merciful God is,
moi, ouais, comment bon Dieu, son Dieu,
how
bon.
This man have done so much wickedness.
Comment oh, yeah.
Turn against God and go on doing witchcraft.
Qui t'est pas servi, mon Dieu, à faire magie.
When God punish him, when God start to put pressure on him,
et là, bon Dieu, commence à punir, mettre pression sur lui. Et la repentie des péchés. Et puis bon Dieu pardonne lui.
God will chasten us. God will punish us. God will put us in a place that we can be squeezed.
Bon Dieu va oh, yeah. châtier nous. Il va punir nous. Il va mettre nous en place pour pécher nous.
You know, my brother sent me, my sister sent me a little thing, a picture of a man.
C'est moi voyant photo homme.
$100
qui a $100 dans même.
Take the $100, it's squeezing.
Il prend $100, il
wrap it up.
Il faut
do all kind of things with the $100.
Il faut
il wrap it up.
$100.
The $100, you put it.
Et puis après, il ouvre
$100. You see the $100?
Il dit est-ce que c'est $100?
We squeeze it. I beat it. I roll it up.
But
that $100 never lose its value.
Eh bien, $100 il va jamais perdre de valeur.
You take the $100 and you can go in the shop.
On peut prendre $100.
And you buy everything what you want in that $100.
Et acheter tout ce que vous
voulez avec $100. $100.
$100 toujours rester $100.
God will take us.
Bon Dieu va prendre nous.
And more us.
Oh yes.
Il va
prendre
nous.
Oh yes.
Praise God. Sometimes you wonder why we're going through all this in
the world.
But God wants us to know
oh, yeah.
that we cannot lose our value.
All right.
That it still belongs to Him.
All right.
God is going to chasten us very soon.
All right. God is going to
put us unto
death. Come on.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah.
David had gone through it.
David passed
through it. He got through it.
Il a dit ça.
He got through a lot of things in his life.
Il a dit beaucoup de choses dans la vie.
He got through tribulation.
Il a dit tribulation.
But he was still a king.
Yeah. Mais il était toujours roi. Il était toujours servi mon Dieu.
David was a man after God's heart.
Et la Bible dit nous David c'est un homme après cœur bon Dieu.
Church.
C'est long cœur bon Dieu. Église.
Let us examine ourselves.
Allons examiner tête non.
Let us see where we are lack. What we lack.
All right, come on.
Allons examiner tête non. Allons qui ça nous manque dans servir mon Dieu.
Where we are.
Right.
How we move,
right.
How we think,
yeah. How we think.
Sometimes you pray,
parfois nous prier,
and all of a sudden,
Et tout d'un coup,
our adversary, the devil,
adversaire, le diable,
will flash things in your mind.
Oh, yeah. Une vraie chose dans ta pensée, non?
And then if you stay there and you're thinking about it,
et là, si vous êtes là, commencez à réfléchir à ça.
They're gonna squeeze you with more evil thoughts.
Et là, la une peso, la mort, plus.
But when it comes to you, you take it in Jesus' name.
Mais laisse ça venir sur vous.
And
tell the
devil you are a liar.
Dis diable dans ta tête.
And bought with a price.
Oh yeah.
Through Jesus Christ's blood, I am here today.
Eh bien, par le sang de Jésus,
I am here today.
Par le miséricorde de moi là, je dis.
Church.
L'église.
We're all going through certain things in our life.
Yes, sir.
Nous tout en disons des choses dans la vie.
Oh, we're
all going through certain things in our life.
Nous tout en disons des choses dans la vie.
I have had sometimes, even yesterday.
Parfois, me coucher, même hier.
I did not know why.
Bah, pas compris. This way.
I feel cramp over my whole body.
I said, Lord, why I have to suffer this way?
Et
je raconterai les œuvres.
The Lord will chase me so.
L'Éternel m'a châtié.
But he will not give me over.
Mais il ne m'a pas livré à la mort. Mais il va quitter
moi. I have more work to do for God.
Je travaille pour faire
quelque chose. I have more work to do for God.
Oh yeah.
And we have more work to do for God.
Oh yeah.
The enemy will try to chase us.
Oh yeah. Great work.
The enemy will try to squeeze us.
Yeah. Great work.
We have more work to do for God.
Great work.
On the Lord,
come on,
praise God.
All right,
praise the name of
praise
God.
Him.
Amen.
When Saul,
which
is Paul,
Saul,
when they change, God changes name from Saul to Paul.
Yeah.
Les mots de changer dans Saul, il est Paul.
And he was working for the Lord.
Il a travaillé pour mon Dieu.
He was doing wonderful work for God.
Il a fait un travail merveilleux pour mon Dieu.
He healed many sick.
Il guérit un pile
malade. Madame Sola was possessed.
C'est dans possédé. Il était dans l'esprit de divination.
And then all he was doing, telling the people, this is the servant of the Most High God.
Quand il était dit,
this is the servant of the Most High.
Il dit, homme, ça, c'est serviteur de Dieu vivant.
He tried to do things, but he was just proclaiming the name of God. But Paul realized.
Mais pour te réaliser, Salab Dia, c'est un mauvais esprit de souris. Pour te chasser des diables à sortir dans la ville.
The stone Paul.
Et t'as essayé pour
lapider Paul.
La Bible dit, essayez pour lapider Paul.
Ils
pensaient que t'es mort, il a fait ça.
And when they turned their back,
Paul
just shaped himself.
Oh, yeah.
Push away the stone from
him.
All right.
And Paul said, go ahead, because he said, Paul, you are my anointed. You have work for you to do for me.
Because God said, you have to work for me.
In hell, can I throw you down?
Because the devil has not put me down.
And Paul shook up himself.
And Paul said, man, stick with God.
When they thought he's dead,
they
put a stone on him, he just shook himself and go.
Il souffle Paul dans Wash Layo.
Paul said, I believe.
Paul dit, ma vie. Ma vie.
Till the Lord Jesus Christ
promises. Jusqu'à ce que le Seigneur. Jusqu'à ce que le Seigneur fait mes yeux. Mais maintenant, ma fait travail, mon Dieu.
Paul was locked in
prison.
Paul était en la prison, il était enfermé. Il était là, il était venu tuer lui. Mon autre
jour.
Mais Paul était dans la prison pour une raison.
Il
était adoré le Seigneur. Et la Bible dit, bon Dieu, t'es secoué
la prison.
Et mettez Paul dehors la prison. L'Église, bon Dieu, capable de
travailler.
Si nous confions, bon Dieu. Si nous croyons qu'il est capable de faire toutes choses pour nous. À nous mettre confiance dans lui.
Praise God. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Talking to a young fellow too.
Il n'a pas dérangé un homme, je dis.
He was my friend before, and always be my friend.
Il était ami avant, mais tous les
amis. I didn't see him for a while.
Même pas trop longtemps.
Since after the accident, I never seen him.
Et puis après l'accident,
pas trop. They said, what happened to you? I said, boy, I
Thank
God I'm still alive.
dit merci mon Dieu.
I am alive because God wants me to be alive.
Moi en vie parce que mon Dieu veut ma vie.
Because the condition where I was.
Parce que quand j'étais payé.
And many that reach that condition and they never lie, they never survive.
Puis mon Dieu dans condition payé, il va vivre.
But thanks be to God, God have me alive for a
while. Merci mon Dieu, mon Dieu tient bien ma vie.
No matter what the enemy tried to do.
Quelque soit sa
intention. I am alive.
Oh yeah, this
time.
I'm going to do God's will.
Et pour faire volonté mon Dieu.
Even though when he tried to tell me you cannot make it.
Même si comme dit pas capable pas capable.
When he tried to tell me you cannot walk up to the pulpit.
L'ai dit mon pas capable pas capable.
I will tell you he is a liar.
Jesus is the
winner.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus can give me the strength.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus est gagnant, il est la force.
Don't worry. Hallelujah.